Hey there, Lysandra Everett here, the Millionaire Mill Spouse, and I wanted to shoot this video today as part of the series 30 Days to 10K. And today I really want to talk to you about mindset, because when you're embarking on a big goal, you know, you're not always going to know, you're not always going to know everything. And it is very easy to be doubtful about what you're doing. So you have to make a choice to believe in what you're doing. And the nuts and bolts is, if you don't believe in what you're doing, I don't care how scientifically correct it is, if you don't have the belief and the faith behind it, it's not going to work. And it's not going to work because you're not giving it your all. Okay. I'm reminded of Mitt Romney at the end of the most recent presidential election, where he said he only wrote one speech. He wrote one speech to win. And that's where you have to be with this. It is, you know, I'm going to be real with you. You know, everybody has doubts. I don't care how successful someone is or how unsuccessful. You know, you might be thinking you've only made your first $100 online and $10,000 in 30 days is not possible. But everybody experiences that. And that's why personal development is so, so, so important. You have to surround yourself with people who are doing what you're doing, who have done what it is that you want to do, so that you can stay focused on your goal. Now, will you always hit every goal that you set? Absolutely not. Nobody does that. But what you have to realize is that even though you may not hit that goal, there's a lesson and a story. You see, if you don't have any failures, then how can you relate to people that do? If everything just came easy to you, how would you be able to coach and share with someone that's having difficulty? When you are going through a difficult time, whether it's in business or in life, it's not always for you. It's for you to be able to help someone else who's going to be going through that very same thing at another time. How can you tell someone how to overcome doubts in their businesses if you've never had doubts of your own? How can you tell someone how to get more leads when they're having struggles if you've never struggled with getting leads on your own? Do you see what I mean? So you have to first work on your mind to know that you have everything that you need to be successful. Are there any skills that you may have to learn? Who knows? You may need to learn a lot of things, but everything else is innately in you. You have everything that you need as a person. To think that you're not good enough or undeserving, those types of thoughts will keep you stuck where you are. So as we embark on this goal, you're going to have great days, and there's going to be some days that are not so great. You have to be able to pick yourself up. You cannot wallow in failures. Learn from your failures. Look at the lesson. Look at whatever happened and say, what did I do wrong? And then learn from that. But even the Bible says a just man falls 7 times. So that means when he fell the first time, he had to get back up. Fell the second time, he had to get back up. And that's what you have to do. The Bible says, do not grow weary of doing good. It doesn't mean that it's all going to be peaches and cream. It just means you can't grow weary. So my message to you is, get ready to persevere. Get ready to have great days. Get ready to have bad days. And just keep going. That's why I say keep marching forward. It doesn't matter what happens. Keep moving forward. Even that half step forward is better than that one step backwards. So, okay, I think I'm rambling at this point. All right, so get ready to look out for the next video, and I'll see you next time. Bye.